In this video, I'm going to show you how you can prevent ending calls by hitting the sleep-wake button or the lock button on the iPhone. You have probably hung up on someone just by hitting that lock button or the sleep-wake button. Well, now with iOS 16, you can turn that off so you're not going to accidentally hang up on someone just by hitting that sleep-wake button. Let's see how to do this. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now, in order to turn this setting on, in order to prevent the sleep-wake button from hanging up on somebody when you're on a call, what we need to do is go to our accessibility settings. So what I'm going to do is open up my settings app here. And then what we do is we go over to accessibility here. Under accessibility, we have to go to touch. Now, when I first found this, the first thing I did is I went over to the side button. That's not where we want to go. Apple put this option under touch, even though it is a button. So I go over to touch, and then we swipe up, and you're going to see an option here for prevent lock to end call. When I turn this on, what it's going to do is prevent the side button from ending a call when I'm on a phone call. So if you've accidentally hung up on someone just by tapping that sleep-wake button or the lock button, you can now prevent that from happening. This is located, again, in your Settings app under Accessibility and then under Touch. So that's how we can prevent that lock button or sleep-wake button from ending phone calls on the iPhone with iOS 16.